Code for a ride to Oakland here from Performance Bicycle parking lot via Ellsworth Avenue. Turning right onto Penn Avenue. Since I'm making a left up ahead, I'm gonna have to stay in the left lane. Make a left onto Shady Avenue. And now we're right by the East Liberty Busway station, but we're actually in Shadyside now, ever since turning. Right onto Ellsworth Avenue. Emerson Street to the left. Karen Street to the left. High Avenue to the left. Spar Street to the left. Street. Maryland Avenue. Summerlee Street. Negley Avenue. Ivy Street. Filbert Street to the left. Graham Street to the right. Bellefonte Street to the left. Roslyn Place to the right. Copeland Street to the left. Aiken Avenue. St. James Street to the left. St. James Place to the right. Moorhead Place to the left, or right, I mean. Ellsworth Place to the left. Colonial Place to the right. Pitcairn Place to the left. Amberson Avenue. Shadyside Lane to the left. Moorwood Avenue. Devonshire Street. First bike I saw on one of the most heavily bike traveled roads in the city. There's Clyde Street to the left. is Neville Street. Okay, please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.